that.
No.
So you want to use your fat stomach to bust my tire? My friend, use your car.
I thought you said you were starting your diet today.
Mm-hmm. I know. I'm eating chicken. I don't feel your butt, you know? Chicken is protein. I know what.
Mr. Isaac, you're going to the sauna.
Oh, Mr. I want to know.
Look at your ass is showing. Even your stomach.
I like it like that, baby.
That's like six good times now.
Tired. You want to kill me? Huh? Part of my marital duty is for me to die. And then I can now see a big poster of me out there, which one?
Answer! What about it? What is a man supposed to do for his wife?
Don't play with men on that side. Don't even try.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Even you crave for sex stuff, I should be directing that question to you. Are you seeing someone that is sexing you so good? So good that you crave for sex every single second. Are you?
Give me some time.
No, daughter! I swear to God! I swear to God! You will never set your eyes on her again! Get out!
Spend me. Give me your soul.
Just had one child, one tiny child. Bam! You're complaining. You went from size 8 to size 18.
Can't even compare me with a white ladies. Those people are just full of plastic surgeries. Plastic surgeries. They will just be taking needles everywhere.
Oh no, no, she has 3 children, and she's still sexy. So what is your excuse now?
They are celebrities.